Hello everyone, welcome back to Dragon Age Awakening. So off camera I did a bunch of side quest stuff, like boring stuff that would not really be very watchable, so yeah, I've cleaned up my journal quite substantially, and I think next we will go to the chasm. If I can, I think this is it. Okay, that awkward. God, this is cool. Look at this. This is what happens to filthy adulterers. Okay.
I fell down a flight of stairs once. They looked much like this particular set of stairs.
Good to know, I guess. Old letter found in the Knotwood Hills revealed that a treasure hunter named Darren Lyle found something in the chasm and took it to Amaranthine. The Chantry in Amaranthine may keep records that could reveal what Darren Lyle found. Combat cursor.
Hmm.
I wonder how many side quests I've missed out on just from not picking up items. Probably more than I would like to think.
For a moment there, I thought I was really about to join the Legion of the Dead. I might have cracked a rib, but it's hard to be sure. Everything hurts. I'm sure they intended to turn me into a broodmother. They do that with females, and Darkspawn are nothing if not predictable. Anyway, I can't chat for long. I should probably go back, as foolish as that sounds, see if there's anything I can do. The old fortress of Kalharol. There's something going on there. I think the Darkspawn are breeding an army. The Legion went to investigate, but Kalharol proved too much for us. It was a massacre. And now I'm the only one left. The Darkspawn have changed. They're smart now. They destroyed the Legion. I saw them taking some of the women, and I wasn't about to stick around for that. Except it is a fight that cannot be won. Not alone. But if the Darkspawn are really breeding an army, I can't stay here. I have to do something. Ah, that's convenient. The ancestors must have had a hand in this. I'll show you where Kalharol is. Safety in numbers, yes? Excellent. With your help, destroying this nest is no longer impossible. Merely improbable.
Oh, an optimist then.
Let's not waste time. Kalharol awaits, and Darkspawn, when left to their own devices, get up to all kinds of nonsense.
Sigrun. right. Nathaniel.
Andraste's blood.
Yes.
Weirdly dramatic music.
You come here often.
It shall be done. No, I've never been this close to the surface.
Well, you're welcome to come with me anytime. Anytime.
I'm sorry, what?
The name's Ogryn, by the way. But the ladies pronounce it Ogryn.
You're a terrible person, Ogryn. A terrible person.
Lets your pounce a lot out more. Must be stuffy in that robe.
Out? You mean out to play with the Darkspawn? Such a great idea.
All right, I see your point. I don't know much about Kal'Haral, except what the others from the Legion told me. It used to be important. A center of learning for the Smith caste. When the fortress was lost, a lot of what the Smiths had learned was lost with it. They've never built anything quite like Kal'Haral since. It's Juka. He's hurt. Bad.
Sigrun?
Yes, it's me. Be still and try not to talk.
No. I feel my death upon me. And it is a sweet release.
No! I have bandages. I can help.
You must listen. The brood mothers. They're breeding. I saw an army. You must stop them. But beware the children. They are abominations, even among Darkspawn.
What? What children? Whose children?
Forgive me.
Ancestors, look kindly on your brother. We have to finish what the Legion started. Those brood mothers need to be destroyed.
There's more than one? Oh, God.
That.
over here. Okay.
As you say. The Legion got this far with no trouble. We got careless and complacent and stormed the main entrance up those stairs. It was a disaster. The Darkspawn were waiting. They turned the Tide's old defenses against us. We need to learn from the Legion's mistake. Avoid the main door. Most of the old Dwarven fortresses had hidden side entrances. I bet this one does too. We just need to find it.
Her voice sounds really familiar and I cannot place it. And this is really annoying me. Because I'm usually so good at recognizing voices.
I have never seen the Darkspawn before.
We'll be seeing new forms of Darkspawn. This isn't even a boy.
Spawn, or something.
Sneaking out without the wife noticing.
Oh, Gren, you're a terrible person.
Alone, with a knife under my pillow. Look out! Coming trapped!
but I love having a golem. Over here. Ah. Spirits? The golem's left, I guess.
I've never seen anything like this before. They say the memories of the stone are forever. Is this what they mean?
They have told you you are nothing! Swept you away like...
Like a museum exhibit.
We have to follow them. I'm not gonna sit here and get eaten by those monsters.
But this is our home. We can't survive out there.
We won't survive in here.
I shall do it. Very well. Watch your little brother. Keep him quiet.
Mother, please. You don't know how to fight.
Oh, I've been in my share of scrapes over the years.
Mother.
Chin up, girl. Someone must fend off the darkspawn. Daylan says that if we do, the ancestors will look kindly upon us and forgive us.
These weapons were taken from the armories of Cal Harald. I ask only for volunteers who would rather die fighting than give in.
Sod off. You people left us for dead.
Yeah, we should just take your weapons and kill you instead.
Then you will go to your graves, knowing that you murdered the one person who thought you worthy to bear arms for Cal Harald. Do you want that? Or do you want to prove your worth?
Those bastards left us behind, and he wants us to fight to defend their escape? Some of us are going to try to make it to the surface. You
in? Spatial audio had a bit of a moment there.
No. I'm going to do something right for once in my life.
As you say.
Those bastards left us behind, and he wants us to fight to defend their escape.
Be done. Shall be done.
little waterfall.
The attack! Go! The lost is mine!
The lost... what?
Is there some great ceremony when someone joins the Legion of the Dead?
It's called a funeral.
Right, but is it boring and somber like a regular funeral? I mean, you're not burying anyone.
This is true. Dwarven funerals involve a great deal of ale and singing. Then, there's an orgy.
What? You're kidding!
Of course I'm kidding.
I think if Ogryn was there, that would not be kidding. I should just stop, shouldn't I?
Treasure.
I shall do it.
This place is so confusing. There must be a boss in here then. Loot some dead bodies. Hi.
Thank the Maker. It's a relief to see someone who isn't one of those monsters. Please, for the love of all that's good, let me out. I couldn't stand another minute with these creatures. Yes, I haven't been injured or infected with the Darkspawn corruption. I swear.
Why haven't they killed you then? And what are you doing here in the first place?
Oh, I overheard Colbert talking about the chasm, and I thought I'd sneak in past the duck spawn to see if there was any treasure.
Stupid.
Well, I found something in this place before the duck spawn caught me.
You thief! What you have belongs to the dwarven people.
Well, they worked here to defend it. It's not stealing if they've abandoned it. You can have it if you let me out. I don't want it anymore. It's caused nothing but trouble. I'm not sure, but it looks valuable. I've got a nose for these things, trust me. Come on, all I want is to get out of here. Thank you. My life is worth more than this. Take the blasted thing. Thank you. Thank you a million times over.
What's he giving me?
some armor, I think that's what that was. Okay, but what? That room didn't have. Before I go any further, I'm gonna just go back and make sure I haven't missed anything else. Because I really don't want to miss anything. And it seems that that is the way on, so. First rule of video games. Where have I not been? Explore this room.
I cannot let them be forgotten.
May the stone remember the defenders of Cal Haral, who were born castless and died warriors. Died warriors? He wanted them to be remembered as warriors. Warrior caste. And look, he carved their names in this tablet. All of them.
We can't just leave this here. We have to find some way to honor the memory of those who died here.
We will. There's another path there, which I didn't explore before. Like the smart person that I am. But that's blocked. Wrong. Ah, but so that must be our way back when we finish this quest then. I would guess. Well, I'm glad I did that. I guess we have to fight another broodmother then. Yay. Really looking forward to that. Well, that? What's this? Puzzle?
Shall be done.
Oh, so it's like a swappity. Where's purple? I know that's kind of cheating, but... frames.
It is begun.
Ooh. I need to get rid of some stuff. I've been keeping these for sentimental value, but... Whatever. No one's gonna be using tier 5 gear anymore. I don't have Alistair around to... Oop. My phone decided to go diving. Say, this is very colourful and pretty, even though it's awful and I hate it. The
As
two
you
can
say.
Exist together. Goddamn frames. Thank you. frames. Makes sense. That's the door. I think this is the other side of that door. So there we go. I cannot interact with it for some reason. Well, onwards.
Corridors were probably a status symbol. The longer, the better.
Who's that?
The architect sends many, but does not come himself. He is a coward. I will kill you, and he will know that he has failed to destroy the love. He will know that the mother will tear him apart. Who comes now? I can feel you, but you are no darkspawn. What trickery is he planning? You will die, as all who serve the architect will die. The mother demands it.
Oh great, we have to fight this gigantic ass golem.
Must have been protecting the broodmothers. Now we just have to put an end to them, and whatever these darkspawn were planning. As you say.
grievous insult. My favourite. Me and my sense of direction again. This is where we came from. This is why I never navigate in real life. I'm just hopeless. Let's go the actual way on, shall we? Let's just get this over with already.
People have described broodmothers to me, but words don't do them justice.
Trust me, the amount of pain I went through to kill one. You don't want to know. Chain. I guess there are multiple.
The rest of the Legion were alive, I know. I know they would honor you in some way. I used to wish I could get away from the others. Now I'm all alone and I just want them back. Silly, isn't it?
What's curious is that we seem to be caught between two factions of Darkspawn. I've never heard of such a thing. The Darkspawn are by nature vicious, and they have always fought amongst each other. But for there to be two organized factions, this is something else. You met him. What's a meeting with a Darkspawn like? Hello, I'm a Darkspawn. Would you like some tea? Oh, well, that's just typical, isn't it? Oh, I'll probably disappear into the bowels of the Deep Roads, never to be seen again. One good thing about the Deep Roads is that you never run out of Darkspawn to fight. Go? With you? But that would go against my vow, and my plan to disappear into the deep, unmourned, and forgotten. Be a Grey Warden? Is that allowed?
Can you be both part of the Legion and a Grey Warden? And I'd be more effective at killing the Darkspawn, won't I? Ha! Huh, how does one say no to this? I will follow you. You seem an alright sort, and I'll be better off with you at my back than alone. Let's go then, the Darkspawn await!
I like her. I still can't place her voice though, and that's really annoying me. Killing those broodmothers was easier than expected, which is nice. I was not looking forward to having to fight them again.
Herald, lost! The lost is lost! 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 Lost!
Mother, be calm.
Calm, yes. Once I was calm. Once Mother listened to the beautiful call, felt it wash over her and inside her, and she was calm. But now there is no calm. The father took that away. And now he takes away Cal Hirol. My poor pets in Cal Hirol. The father knew I would send them against him. The father feared. Cal Hirol is gone, but the mother still has her tricks. Many, many tricks.
But what will the mother do?
Do? I will laugh!
And then I will wait.
Thank the Maker you arrived. Things are getting out of hand.
The Darkspawn are everywhere. You can see them from the city walls. But the Commander will spare no soldiers for our protection.
I fear this must be the work of the conspiracy against you and the Wardens. If the common folk just rose up on their own, I'll eat my boot. Maybe you can say a few words. Calm them down. Make them see reason.
Barrel, you don't coddle a revolt. You put it down. Just give me the order.
We will not be...
Let the commander speak.
We must take the keep, to be safe.
Quiet!
How dare you?
The commander speaks sense. I'm going home.
Wait!
Truly well done.
That's
that
it.
Was, well, inspirational.
I don't know how you did that.
Men, stand down.
Before this mess began, some nobles were awaiting an audience with you. I'll be in the keep.
You remind me of Bronca sometimes.
I remind you of your ex-wife who fed her entire house to Darkspawn in a search for a magical anvil?
Yeah. Well, no. Not when you put it that way.
Smooth, Ogryn. Real smooth.
Oh, you're back to visit old Dworkin? Aye, Commander. Baldrick, come over here.
Well, I'll be. We need to send this home, brother. Orzammar must know how the Castless of Kal-Harol acquitted themselves in their final hours.
Castless bearing arms. Oh, that'll go over well.
Those Castless are heroes. It must be recorded by the Shaperet. Thank you, Commander. We'll see this is delivered into the right hands.
The rim sand as well.
Oh, you're back to visit old Dworkin? Splendid. Truly splendid. We've enough lyrium sand to keep us busy for a long time.
Warden, before you let my brother blow himself to little bitsies, tell him to be careful.
Don't listen to Foldrick. I know what I'm about.
And how many apprentices have you lost? Three? No, four?
We'll know the risks. If we succeed, our names will go down in history. Fine. We'll be safe. Happy now, Voldrick? Thanks for your help. Please, take these. Use them to give those beasties a what for.
Yes, Commander? Oh, I simply must do something with this. So unique, so rare. Yes, a breastplate. Here, take this. These are a few knickknacks I need to begin my work. Find them soon. I simply cannot wait.
All right, let's go, any messages for me?
Commander. Just give me a moment.
An Esmeral, the Commander. What was this urgent matter?
I am here about the good Arl. The good Arl you killed.
You're still loyal to Arl, how?
Rendon was good to us. Good to me. And now his death will finally be avenged.
First a riot, now this. Blast it. Verrill's been hit. It looks glancing. He'll live.
I'll have the herbalist attend to him immediately. Andraste's blood, that's Ban Esmeral. I have failed you, Commander. I won't let it happen again. I'll have trusted men clean this up. We can keep this quiet for a while. There's enough cause for panic already, Commander.
Why do I get the feeling the Shadow Broker was leading me into a trap? I mean, I haven't done that quest yet, but... Wait, do we not even have a safe space anymore?
As you say.
Or do we just leave and come back?
Burning villages. So common now. Is this what it was like during the Blight? May I point out that you're all right?
Sure?
You're all right. Really, when the Templars came for me, you could have decided I wasn't worth the trouble. But I apparently am worth the trouble. Considering I'm usually a lot of trouble, I should be grateful. I'm glad to be around. When you recruited me, I thought I was jumping from the frying pan into the fire. But being a warden is almost tolerable. It's a pleasant stroll through the park, with Darkspawn. You're a giver. I'm very grateful. I thought it was worth mentioning. Thank you, Commander, for everything.
I like Anders. He's completely insane, but he's cool. Alright. Gifts? Where's the alcohol?
That looks fine indeed.
You shouldn't have.
I'm keeping that as a memento from Alistair. I like to think she keeps that on her all the time. Mm-hmm.
This is nice.
This has been quite a long part, so I'm gonna go ahead and end that here, and I will see you guys next time.